Hello, I'm going to take a video and post it on YouTube for a specific reason. This is a 600 gallon fish tank. What you're looking at right now is just a bunch of feeder goldfish. But I put two new fish in it. They're fairly small right now, but the idea is to get them to grow as huge as possible. One new one here is a 6-inch long white koi. They can grow over 2 feet long, and in this large environment, I'm thinking it just may do so. The other new one is a snakehead. There he is right there. Now he's juvenile. He's about 4.5 inches long. And right now he's right next to a big, full-grown Jack Dempsey. Not where he was, he just swam away. Anyway, there's the heater. So then you can get an idea of its size. Now this fish specifically grows very huge, up to 4 feet long. Now in this 600 gallon aquarium, I'm thinking it may be able to do just that. Now the koi probably get up to 2 feet long. So just for fun, I'm posting this video now so you can see how small the fish are now. And later on, when the fish grow big, which won't be long, maybe a few months, I'll post another video to compare the two. I'll use YouTube video editor to join the two together just for fun to show how big the fish get. Thanks for watching. Watch for the next video in a few months.